for the rain. So I was using Barry Harris of all through that thing. And then over, I did this on. So here's where I'm playing now. Because I'm looking at each section as blocks, when we were in the key of G, the third chord, the third would be a G minor chord. And so I have that melodic structure in my head from the practice. I was able to add it in a way that's just so unique and different.